Пятый класс. Английский язык. Домашнее задание. Страница 63. English. Spotlight 5. My family. Homework page 63. Good morning, boys and girls. We begin our English lesson. My name is Olga, and I am your English teacher today. And now we must repeat sound exercise. Repeat after me. It's getting late. It's getting late. It's getting late, and I really hate to say goodbye. Please don't go. It's getting late. Please don't go. It's getting late. Please don't go. I've got to go home. Please don't go. It's getting late, and I really hate to say goodbye, but I've got to go home. Oh no, please don't go. Boys and girls, we must repeat months of the year. Repeat after me. December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November. My dear friends, we begin to walk. Open your books, please. Page number 63. Extensive reading. Literature. My family. Read the poem, please. My mom is like a bee. Because she's as busy as she can be. My dad is like an ox. Because he's strong and he can box. My sis is like a mouse. Because she's quiet in the house. My granny is like a snail, because she's slow and can't send any mail. But I'm like a mule, because I'm stubborn, but really cool. My dear friends, we must do exercise number one. Page number 63, letter A. Look at the pictures of the animals and complete the similes with the adjectives below. You can see your dictionary. Посмотрите на картинки и дополните сравнение данными прилагательными. Playful. Proud, quiet, wise, gentle, strong, busy, stubborn, slow. The answer. As busy as a bee. As wise as an owl. As playful as a kitten. As slow as a snail. As quiet as a mouse. As stubborn as a mule. As strong as an ox. as proud as a peacock, as gentle as a lamb. Exercise number two. Look at the title of the poem. What do you expect to read? Listen, read and check. Посмотрите на заголовок стихотворения. Что вы ожидаете прочитать? Послушайте, прочитайте и проверьте. The answer. It is about the poet's family. This poet uses similes with animals to describe his/her family. We must do exercise number four, letter A. Underline the rhyming words in the poem, the words that sound similar. Подчеркните рифмующиеся слова в стихотворении. The answer. Ox – box. Snail – email. Mouse – house. Mool – cool. The answer. Once more, please. B. C. C. Me. We. T. B. He. Ki. Tree. Ox. Blocks. Clocks. Fox. Socks. House. Mouth. Blouse. Snail, male, nail, sail, whale. Mool, stool, fool, pool, rule, tool. Owl, towel, wowel. Kitten, mitten, written. Lamb, am, ham. Jam, Sam, Tram. My dear friends, we must do exercise number four, letter B. Find the words in the poem that mean mother, sister, father, grandmother. Найдите слова в стихотворении, которыми автор заменяет слова мама, сестра, папа, бабушка. The answer. Mother – mom, father – dead, grandmother – granny, sister – sis. We must do exercise number five. Which animal similar best matches you? Which matches the other members of your family? Какое животное в сравнении лучше всего подходит вам и другим членам вашей семьи? The answer. I'm as strong as an ox. My mom is as gentle as a lamb. My dad is as busy as a bee. My sis is as stubborn as a mule. Boys and girls, we must do exercise number six. Write your own poem about your family. Use animal similes and the model below. Read out your poem to the class. Напишите собственную поэму о своей семье. Используйте сравнение с животными и модель, приведенную ниже. Прочитаем стихотворение в классе. The answer. My mom is as hardworking as a bee. She does everything for our family. My dad is as kind as an elephant. He helps me with my homework. My dear friends, the lesson is over. Goodbye.